Honorable Chairperson, let me give you another example. A very, very important legislation, minimum wage, which we were supposed to introduce. The DA and the EFF, both of them failed. They actually refused to come and participate during the constituency period. Why did they do that yet you come here and say minimum wage is very important? I can understand the DA wanted to have nothing to do with it. And the reason for that is because they wanted to embarrass the president of the country who insisted that the minimum wage must be introduced as a matter of urgency. Honorable Chairperson, they live in rent-free houses with free electricity, free garden service, top-class security.
Honorable Member Shaik Imam, please take your seat. Yes, Honorable Member.
Honorable Chairperson, Honorable Shaik Imam is misleading the house. He's singing again for his supper for tonight.
Okay,
can he withdraw the name of EFF because he knows we were in those committees?
Can you
stop misleading the house?
Continue, stop Honorable Member. That's not a point of order. Continue.
Honorable Chairperson, they live in rent-free furnished houses, free electricity, free garden service, top-class security, free air travel, free breakfast, sometime lunch, free travel. And yet they are enjoying the benefit but doing nothing for the community. The National Freedom Party supports the budget vote. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Honorable Members. Can we now recognize the Honorable Deputy Speaker? Honorable Deputy Speaker. Honorable Speaker, please take your seat. Honorable Deputy Speaker, please take your seat. Can I be guided as to what is taking place before we continue? Honorable Members, order. Honorable Members, thank you very much. Can you please take your seats? Mam Sonti. Order, Honorable Members.
Point of order, Chair.
Order, Honorable Members.
Chairperson.
I will listen to you. Let me just first get this settled. Wait, Honorable Chauke. Honorable Chauke, wait. Okay.
Chairperson.
Honorable Members, are you okay?
Chairperson.
Thank you. Honorable Chauke, yes.
Chairperson.
Understand.
Members. Sorry, Chairperson, I want to raise
point of order.
No,
Honorable Mama Khawula, can we allow Bab Chauke to speak? I will recognize you.
Chairperson, the issue that is now getting out of hand and serious is that the threat to Imam Sheikh must come to an end. It cannot be allowed that these members of the DA all the time they have been to point Honorable Sheikh, like now they wanted to assault him. It cannot be accepted. It cannot be accepted.
Honorable Chauke, thank you very much.
You can't keep on harassing this member here.
Honorable Chauke, okay, Mam Khawula, I'll come to you. Let me respond to Honorable Chauke first. Ngizokubiza manje, ma'am. Angicete ngobab Chauke. Honorable Chauke, I think that matter, you know where it can be placed directly so that it is being dealt with thoroughly. Thank you. Honorable Mam Khawula.
Thank you very much, Chairperson. We are asking the king. We tell me come galapo. Why should we come back as pap? What is the galapo? Wang geka ngonya ngawa. Manje funu asutu kusemche tuwe nini na ngawa bangenza gamtambu tunyo ANC.
Okay, kalapans ma'am. Kalapans. Kalapans ma'am Khawula. Siyabonga. Ngikuzwile ngizokuphendula. Ngikuzwile ma.
Point of order, Chair.
Honorable Sheikh Imam, can I respond to Mam Khawula first?
Thank you.
Mam Khawula, akekho umuntu ongena nesibhamu kulendlu. Nangabe kwenzeka iphutha, ngicela sisikhulume emva kwalokho. Siyilungise kahle le ndaba engasayenzeki. Ngiyaxolisa kwalokho. Honorable Shaik Imam.
Thank you, Honorable Chair. Just to set the record straight, Mama Khawula wanted to hug me so much that she tripped long before she reached me.
Honorable Shaik Imam, thank you for the love, but we will address that outside this house. Thank you. Honorable Deputy Speaker, it is now your time. Order, honorable members, order.
Madam Chairperson, thank you very much. I guess members needed a short break after an intense presentations.